her own hands, and through her art, she's touched so many people and given a voice to so many young women who didn't know that they had the right to stand up for themselves. Through her art, Panmela Castro is painting a picture we all want to see, a picture in which women are empowered, awareness is raised, and social change is possible. As one of the most renowned graffiti artists in Rio, Panmela uses her art to control the conversation around women's rights, and with her organization, Rede Nami, an urban art network that addresses gender inequality through public art, she is empowering other female artists to do the same. That is the mark of a true leader. And with her project, she continues to develop young female artists to give them the confidence and knowledge that they need to find their artistic voice and to use it better for their community. Along with other women artists, musicians, and producers, she's formed to educate and inform women in the favelas of Rio of their rights under the law known as the Maria de Panela, which affirms every woman's right to live free of domestic violence. It is an important story that is finding a new audience, thanks to Panela. So, Panela Castro, thank you for finding your own voice. And thank you for helping other women to find theirs. And for harnessing the power of art for the greater good. And for doing it all in such a beautiful and colorful way. And the world has no choice but to pay attention. I proudly present to you the
guy. Hello, everybody. Good evening.
Yay.
I would like to say that the things in Brazil are changing. Good. Since Maria da Penha Law was approved 5 years ago, people are learning how to respect more the woman, the women. This law is our law against domestic violence. And it's not to put all the men in jail. It's to touch them, teach them that we are not one more of their property.
Yeah.
And now we know our rights.
Yeah.
You know, I'm a graffiti writer.
Whoop.
And graffiti is my world, my lifestyle. And it's so a powerful tool to send message to everybody. Everybody is on the streets. In the streets, everybody can see it. Depending on the race, the religion, is it poor or not, or rich. Everybody can see it. It can touch everybody. And in this way, I use, in my work in Brazil, in Rio de Janeiro, with Renami, I use the graffiti, this graffiti, to talk about domestic violence, against domestic violence. But the domestic violence is not the problem itself. Machismo, it's a big problem, a cultural problem that takes time to change. And we from Regnami, we work every day to make this change real. And I want to say thank you, Vital Voice, for had supported me all this time, and thanks Diane and Dylan von Prosbeck Family Foundation for this award, and so special thanks for all the super cool girls that work with me here at Rio at home, and make Regnami alive.